Speedway, I thank you, each and every one of you, for your attendance here in 2017. We're set ready to settle the score of the final modified races at Casey's Modified Nationals off turn number four. Here we go. Mike Harrison quickly going to jump to the outside and take the race lead down the back straightaway side by side with Ray Bollinger, car number 77. They make it through turns one and two. Danny Schwartz looking to make it three wide as they work up at turn number four down the front straightaway. Harrison going to lead lap number one. So Mike Harrison leads lap number one. Ray Bollinger down on the inside. Down the back straight away they go. Danny Schwartz third. Dylan Woodling fourth. Brian Shaw fifth. Then it'll be Mike McKinney. Then it's Alan Weiser. And the 22 of Josh Harris. Your running order. 2:48 to go. Gabe Mintz are going to pull off the speedway. Mike Harrison and Ray Bollinger. Side by side battle early on here tonight. We'll stay in green. Three in the books. 47 to go this time by. Bollinger going to work down to the inside. Harrison to the outside right now. Mike Harrison continues to show the way. High side, kind of treacherous all the way around. Harrison, very experienced at running the Fairbury American Legion Speedway. Cushion, four in, 46 to go. Harrison, Bollinger going nowhere in car number 77. Harrison continues to show the way. Bollinger second. Danny Schwartz with a good run here tonight in 21. He's third. Mike McKinney may be in trouble at 96 as Brian Shaw trying to go by as well. Brent Mullins back there for the sixth spot. Here comes 25 of Alan Weiser. Weiser working on the bottom of the speedway. Ray Bollinger for the race lead. Mike Harrison going to hold him off. They're side by side for the race lead. Bollinger down to the inside. Mike Harrison to the outside off of turn number four down the front straightaway. Half a car length. Five of the books, 45 to go. Long ways to go. We stay green so far. Danny Schwartz going to work the outside. 25 of Alan Weiser down to the inside, so they're two by two, because 96 of Mike McKinney and the 41 of Brent Mullins are side by side, and they're just side by side behind of them. Seven of the books, 43 to go. Here in the fifth edition of the Casey's Modified Nationals, Ray Bollinger looking to pull the string for the race lead. Down the back straightaway, can Ray Bollinger take the race lead in the fifth edition of the Casey's Modified Nationals off four? That even. Actually, Mike Harrison, score him your race leader. Down the back straightaway, Harrison. Trying to hold the race lead, but Ray Bollinger nice and smooth in car 77. Can he hold the top spot down the front straightaway? New race leader, Ray Bollinger. Top side may be too tough to tame here tonight. Down the back straightaway. Ray Bollinger now showing the way. Harrison back to second. 25 of Alan Weiser, third. Fourth will be the 21 at Danny Schwartz. Down the back straightaway. Could it be Ray Bollinger's night here tonight? 10 in, 40 to go, long ways to go. Mike Harrison abusing the high side. What's the race lead down the front straightaway? Here comes Alan Weiser now. Mike Harrison down the back straightaway. Three car battle for the top spot. He's good in three and four. Not so hot in one and two on that high side. We've stayed green to this point. Good racing action up front. Here comes Alan Weiser now. 3:37 to go this time by Ray Bollinger, Mike Harrison, Alan Weiser. Here comes Danny Schwartz. You can cover the top four with a blanket. 3:37 to go. What a battle up front. Ray Bollinger now going to take the top spot. Good battle for second. 25 of Alan Weiser. 1 second. Now looks for the race lead, but here comes Mike Harrison again. 36 to go. Here comes Danny Schwartz. Mike Harrison for the lead. They're almost three wide. Uh-oh. Oh, it could be setting up to have a fun one here tonight. Harrison, Bollinger, Harrison back to the race lead. Here comes A-Dog. Alan Weiser with a good hot rod. They're going to go three wide. 15 in the books. 35 to go. They're 3-1 up a four. Wow. Oh, I love falls. Down the back straightaway, Mike Harrison retakes the race lead, but here comes Alan Weiser in car number 25. 34 to go this time by. They're 3-1 again for the race lead. Give it to Alan Weiser. Weiser retakes the race lead. Mike Harrison's not done yet. Down the back straightaway. Can Mike Harrison retake the top spot? Or can Alan Weiser hold it as they work into three and off of turn number four down the front straightaway? What a battle here at the Legion Speedway. 33 to go. 17 in the books. 33 to go. Now Alan Weiser looking to drive away from him. Car number 25 looking pretty good. Danny Schwartz not going anywhere yet as well. So Danny Schwartz hanging in the top four. Harrison second, Bollinger third. Danny Schwartz fourth, and it's Mike McKinney fifth. And sixth will be the 41 Emma Brent Mullins and the 69 of Ryan Unzinger, the 22 of Josh Harris. Alan Weiser now in command, 31 to go. It's Alan Weiser showing the way. Lap traffic approaching your race leaders. They're running in the bottom for the most part. One driver that is not is Tyler Dibert in car number 84 as Alan Weiser trying to run away and hide. 30 to go, $10,000 on the line, 20 in, 30 to go. Alan Weiser shows the way. Mike Harrison continues to run on that high side, using the momentum on the high side down the back straightaway to keep pace with the 77 to Ray Bollinger. Weiser and Bollinger on the bottom. Harrison and the 21 and Danny Schwartz run that high side. 29 to go. Harrison back to third as 77 to Ray Bollinger's gotten by him. Bollinger to second. Harrison back to third. Fourth is Danny Schwartz. But down the back straightaway, Bollinger slips up. Harrison now. Going to go by problems for Zach Hoffman. He's off the speedway. Zach Hoffman in 1Z's off the pace. If over the infield, we stay green. 28 laps remain. Alan Weiser continues to show the way. Mike Harrison second, Ray Bollinger third, Danny Schwartz fourth, Ryan Unzinger's up to fifth, Mike McKinney sixth, seventh, Brent Mullins eighth, Levi Kissinger ninth is the 1G at Evan Gilpin. So lap traffic now, gonna play a big part in this one as Alan Weiser has got lap traffic, 26 to go. Alan Weiser right on the bottom of the speedway. Ray Bollinger driving a little wide here down the front straightaway as they try to put a lap on the 1S, I believe, of Brian Shaw, the first car to go a lap down to the back. Oh, and Bollinger broke! Crowds for Ray Bollinger in the back straightaway. He's broke. He can't get off the speedway. Big problems for him, but the caution comes out. Caution out for Ray Bollinger in car number 77. Ah, oh, heartbreak for Ray Bollinger running in that second spot. Something broke a lap ago as he was working into three. Something broke. It shot him right up the speedway. And I believe his night is over. Harrison alongside in a true double file restart. And it's Danny Schwartz. How about Ryan Unzinger at 69, 96 to Mike McKinney. 41 to Brent Mullins, 1G at Evan Gilpin. Here we go, back to green. Levi Kissinger on the move as well. Levi Kissinger started back in 18th. He looks to get in the top five. Keep your eyes on the 8K. Alan Weiser pulling away in car number 25, though. Mike Harrison trying to make it work on that high side. Here comes a 41 of Brent Mullins, the 96 of Mike McKinney. Action behind your leader. Mike Harrison now going to go to the bottom. Levi Kissinger from 18th all the way to third. Are you serious? Levi Kissinger on the move. He started 18th. He's looking for third. Working around the cushion here. The falls. Quarter mile. Love it. 25 to go. They're three wide. McKinney's there. Oh, Danny Schwartz. Look out. Kissinger. Man, his miracle run. Now Harrison and Danny Schwartz and Levi Kissinger. But pulling away is the 25 of Allenweiser. 24 to go. 24 laps remain. Mike Harrison trying to make it work on that high side down the back straightaway. Is Levi Kissinger and AK Danny Schwartz going to throw a slider at Mike Harrison as they work up into number four? The three wide for second. It's Harrison, Schwartz, and McKinney. 22 to go the next time by. Harrison doing everything he can to hold on to that second spot. But Allenweiser right on the bottom of the speedway has been the car to beat. Harrison, McKinney, and Danny Schwartz continue to battle. 22 to go the next time by. Allenweiser. Oh, it's starting to rain. Rain falling on the speedway. And rain on the speedway. The caution comes out. Mike McKinney and Mike Harrison have a shot at this on the high side. Danny Schwartz will be there. Ryan Unzicker. Levi Kissinger's probably wishing he could restart on the top. Mike Harrison, anytime you give him the top side on the front row, might be trouble. But right now, 25 of Allenweiser has been awful strong. He'll set the pace. Can Mike Harrison retake the race lead? Here we go. Harrison going to work in the middle. McKinney going to work to the top. McKinney with a good run to the outside of Danny Schwartz. Schwartz going to let him go by. Now the back straightaway. McKinney sparks the top side. A big slider from the 21 of Danny Schwartz for the race lead. Mike Harrison, he's got it. 21 to go. Crazy restart. Harrison going to work the middle of the speedway. Here comes the 96 of Mike McKinney. Just cannot hold the top spot. Down the back straightaway, Mike Harrison does. Allenweiser, Danny Schwartz, what a battle here on the restart. Mike Harrison going to show the way. Danny Schwartz going to go to third. McKinney shuffled up behind him. Here comes Ryan Unzicker in 69 on the bottom. Down the back straightaway they go. Danny Schwartz third. 69 of Ryan Unzicker fourth. Brent Mullins right through the middle of the speedway. Now for the race leader comes Allenweiser. Harrison going to hold him off. Here comes Ryan Unzicker at car number 69. Brent Mullins on the move in 41. Danny Schwartz at 21 on the back straightaway. 18 to go. 18 to go. Allenweiser looks good on the bottom. Mike Harrison on the top continues to show the way. Allenweiser back to second. Mike Harrison letting it all hang out. 17 to go the next time by. Down the back straightaway. Brent Mullins going to go to third. Danny Schwartz. Then the 69 of Ryan Unzicker. The 96 of Mike McKinney. The 1G of Evan Gilpin. 17 to go. Mike Harrison continues to show the way. Danny Schwartz. How about Brent Mullins going to go to third right through the middle of the speedway? He can run on the bottom, the middle, the top. Here it falls, and Harrison continues to show the way. 17 to go. Harrison again to the outside. Oh, and here comes Allenweiser down the back straightaway. Got a good run. 15 to go. Hey, Allenweiser's got to be back in those shoes, and the caution comes out. Oh, man. Just as Allenweiser was starting to get some heat in those Hoosiers at car number 25. Oh, man, what about this? A head scratcher. Harrison takes Allenweiser's line on the restart. Will it cost him off four? We're going to find out. Here we go. Mike Harrison to the inside. Allenweiser to the outside. They make heavy contact. Down the back straightaway, Danny Schwartz. Here comes Unzicker. Here comes Brent Mullins. My goodness, what's going to happen? Can Danny Schwartz on the high side do it here tonight? As Allenweiser takes a race lead, Mike Harrison tries to get to the outside right in front of Danny Schwartz. They're four wide. Brent Mullins across the track, down the back straightaway. Harrison going to go back to second. Third is Ryan Unzicker. Then McKinney. Then Danny Schwartz. Brent Mullins on the move. Allenweiser, a big piece of debris at the top of turn four. We'll see if it brings out a caution. 14 to go this time by. It's up on the beat. Oh, and David Strimmy spinning Brian Shaw, Jay Ledford. So Ledford may not be happy with the 35 of David Strimmy. So Ledford, Strimmy, and Shaw spinning. Big piece of debris. Caution out. Boy, I tell you what, Danny Schwartz had to get on the binders because The 41 of Brent Mullins and the 24 of Mike Harrison came straight across the track. We go back to the last completed lap and Mother Nature has returned. Kenny Levi Kissinger, Devin Gilpin, Josh Harris, and Dave Wheatholder, your top 10. Pick a favorite and cheer him on. The final 15 laps of the fifth edition of the Casey's Modified Nationals is back underway. Mike Harrison again going to run to that high side. Brent Mullins going to run to the bottom down the back straightaway. 15 to go. Alan Weiser again will jump to the race lead. Levi Kissinger going to work that cushion. See if he can come to the front. Mike Harrison now going to battle with Brent Mullins. Can Mike Harrison do it? Down the front straightaway. Brent Mullins going to go to second. Alan Weiser pulling away down the back straightaway. We'll see if Levi Kissinger can get up through there as well in car 8K. Mike Harrison at 24H. Trying to make it a race. Here comes Brandon Mullins and the driver out of Mount Olive, Illinois in car 41. 12 to go this time by. 12 to go. Alan Weiser slips up just a bit. Here comes Brent Mullins. Here comes Mike Harrison. Oh, and he broke. He broke. Alan Weiser is broke. Your race leader is broke. Oh, my God. Down the back straightaway. Are you serious? Brent Mullins, Mike Harrison for the race lead. Alan Weiser is broke in 25. Oh, my God. 11 to go. This is not real life, race fans. Harrison retakes the race lead. Somebody's looking over him tonight. Brent Mullins down to the inside. Harrison to the outside. 10 to go this time by. Mike Harrison in 24H. Brent Mullins in 41. 9 to go the next time by. Levi Kissinger trying to put on a show in 8K. To the top five he goes. Harrison continues to show the way, but can Brent Mullins reel him in? Here comes Levi Kissinger in 8K down the front straightaway. 9 to go. Oh, and Kissinger backs it in, almost got up over the cushion. 8 to go this time by. Mike Harrison pounding the falls cushion. Brent Mullins minding his P's and Q's down the inside. Harrison, Mullins, then it's McKinney. McKinney up to third. Ryan Unzicker fourth. Fifth is the 8K of Levi Kissinger. 7 to go this time by. Two-time champion of the Casey's Modified Nationals. Mike Harrison looks pretty good. Here comes Brent Mullins. Ryan Unzicker now going to go to third around the 96 of Mike McKinney. 6 to go this time by. Here comes Brent Mullins, the driver to Mount Olive, Illinois. And a caution comes out again. Piece of debris in turn number one. Big piece of debris in top of turn number one. The caution is out once again. Are you serious? Oh, turn number one. Big piece of debris. Race fans backstretch as well. And they're looking over here in turn number four. Big piece of debris in four. Turn one, backstretch. Somebody give Alan Weiser a hug, race fans. What a unfortunate break. For $10,000, I have no clue who is going to win this money. But I assure you, it is going to be one whale of a race to get there. Here we go, seven laps to decide it. Fifth annual of the Casey's Modified Nationals. Ryan Unzicker goes right to the bottom with Brent Mullins. Mike Harrison goes to the top down the back straightaway. Ryan Unzicker going to three wide for the race lead. Here comes Ryan Unzicker in car number 69. Brent Mullins down to the bottom. Mike Harrison to the top. They're three wide up into number four down the front straightaway. Harrison showing the way. Brent Mullins going to go back to second. Oh, and Harrison jumps the cushion down the back straightaway trying to hold on. Here comes Unzicker. Here comes Levi Kissinger. Mike McKinney in 96. 18 of Michael Long. 5 to go. This time by 5 laps to go. Here comes Levi Kissinger in 8K. 18 starter Levi Kissinger in 8K. Trying to make the top four. He will on the back straightaway. Oh, man. 18 starting Levi Kissinger. Mike Harrison pulling away with 4 to go. Here comes Levi Kissinger trying to go from 18th to 2nd. Down the back straightaway they go. Brent Mullins now starting to reel in Mike Harrison. Mother Nature is starting to rain a little bit. Brent Mullins is starting to reel in Mike Harrison. 3 to go. 3 laps to go. 2 to go the next time by. Mike Harrison continues to show the way. Brent Mullins right there. Here comes Levi Kissinger. Here comes Ryan Gunzicker. 2 to go this time by. 2 laps to go. $10,000 on the line. The two-time defending champion Mike Harrison has got 2 to go. White flag the next time. Harrison throwing all caution to the wind in car 24. Down the back straightaway, the battle's going to be for that third spot. Kissinger, Mullins, and the 69 of Ryan Unzicker. White flags out. 1 to go for Mike Harrison at 24-8. He works into Kearns 1 and 2. Your winner last night at Farmer City. Two-time winner of the Casey's Modified Nationals. And defending, ladies and gentlemen, the Rendeer Farms, AggressiveGraphics.com, 24-H. Mike Harrison wins again. Bullen second, third will go to Unzicker. Fourth will go to Devin Gilpin. And fifth will go to Levi Kissinger. What a race. Harrison wins. Race fans, how about it? Hit car 24 out of Highland, Illinois, Mike Harrison. And a race fans for Mike Harrison. Where's the fatheads? How about it out of Highland? He does it again, Mike Harrison. Oh my. AggressiveGraphics.com, Rendeer Farms, Donnie Jumper, Impressive Race Cars, AFCO, Flexi Corpse, Broadway Bar and Grill, car number 24H, one more time. For the third time in 5 years, he goes the victory lane and wins the Casey's Modified Nationals. He climbs out, ladies and gentlemen, nice and loud. Four-year winner, Mike Harrison! Michael, I tell you what, we have had some times down here in Victory Lane. I have no clue where to start in this one. What? I tell you what. You put it up on the cushion and you just let her eat. I thought you were toast after 10 laps, 15 laps there because I thought you had ward off the right rear. And that bottom side was just too much here tonight. Unfortunate break for the 77 of Ray Bollinger. And some of those guys, 25 of Alan Weiser took the lead. And things got to happen. Things got to go your way. I tell you what, in the end, like Stone Cold Steve Austin, my friend, you are tough as nails. And you drove to victory lane. What a hell of a run. Congratulations on another win.
Thank you, bud. It's 50 laps, and I know we got to be there at the end. And when Ray digging on the bottom there, and I just kind of went into cruise mode, just to run as hard as I had to stay right with them guys, give or take a few cars. And then Alan, he went through there, and, Alan actually pulled out there a little bit, and, he was making me run harder than I wanted to just to keep up with him, but, unfortunate for both them guys breaking, and then the couple little rain showers, I think the couple little rain showers actually probably benefited me a little bit. I don't know. Them guys were still good on the bottom. I'm just telling you, the last the last 20 laps of that race, I drive my heart out, man. I don't know if I've ever drove so hard for a win before in my life. I hope all you fans enjoyed that. I mean, the show that we put on for you guys. Thank Fairbury for doing this. I mean, hats off to them guys. They know how I feel about this place. I wish it was about 2.5 hours closer to home, but unfortunately it ain't, so we can only get up here when we can. But all these guys here, my crew, I mean, I can't thank all these guys enough. You know, they put their hearts and souls into it just like I do. And when I mean our hearts and souls, I mean, you just watch me drive right there, and I mean, it's our hearts and souls. But hats off to everybody here that puts this deal on, Casey's, Summit, all the sponsors that help out, you know, with this whole deal to make this deal great. I hope they keep doing it. I hope it just keeps getting better and better. I love it.
Well, I tell you what, real quick, before we let you celebrate here, for the likes of Roger Long running on that high side, Bob Pierce, Bobby Pierce, everybody that's banged the cushion here at Falls 18, Shannon Babb, I tell you what, Lance Dame did it right in the modifieds, but I tell you what, you'll always have a place in our hearts here at Fairbury up on that cushion. You put on one whale of a show. Thanks for doing it again tonight. This was magical, my man.
Thank you, and I appreciate doing it for you, and I love all you guys for being fans. You know, I can't say enough. I love this place. I love this town.
Third time in 5 years, 10 grand. Mike Harrison wins the Casey's Modified Nationals. What a run. Late models coming up.